take a standard one series and pump it up a bit. The wheel arches are flared, the car is slightly lowered, and at the back there are extra pushers. Inside, there's a splash of suede on the dash with some orange stitching. Otherwise, it's humdrum. Normal. Not showy at all. Apart from the orange paint, you simply wouldn't guess that it can do this. That quite surprising is that the 1M is like a turkey curry on Boxing Day. It's made from leftovers. The door mirrors are from the current M3. The rear axle is from the old one. The engine is from a Z4. It's a recipe that shouldn't work, but it does, as we shall now see. What we have here is a new, lighter, more powerful Porsche Cockster, the Cayman R. And this is the new supercharged Lotus Evora S. Both these no-compromise ground huggers are purpose-built to go like hell, so they ought to cream the sit-up-and-beg Beamer. However, while the 3-litre engine in this is from a Z4, it's boosted to 340 horsepower with two tiny little turbochargers. So, let's see how we get on. So, £50,000 Porsche, £60,000 Lotus, and the £40,000 BMW. Showing them its many pushers. Ho, ho, ho. Bit depressing if you just bought a Lotus. And there's more. The Porsche and the Lotus are effectively two-seaters, and there's hardly any luggage space at all. You get the speed at a price. But there's no price to pay with the 1M. There's space in the back for two children, and room in the boot for two more. It's a family saloon. This then does to today's sports cars what the original Golf GTI did to the MG and the Triumph Spitfire. It renders them pointless. Drawbacks? Maybe the sat-nav screen is a bit far away, and perhaps the ride is a tad firm. But that said, it isn't as uncomfortable as my AMG Mercedes. actually falling down a flight of stairs isn't as uncomfortable as my Mercedes. Sustained machine gun fire would be better than popping to the shops in that. And anyway, you won't really notice the stiff suspension, partly because the seats are so comfortable, and partly because you'll be having such a good...